This art? Literally anyone can make this. And you can too. You don't have to do much but just add random circles all over. They don't have to be perfect. Once you're done, add some thick lining to all of your circles. You can also use a marker for that. Now your final step is to draw some continuous circle-ish patterns over what you've drawn. Just draw them in an irregular order. And you're done!